That, like, there's very few situations where you'd want to Yules, maybe against Ember, but...
I feel like CTY is very one-dimensional when it comes to item builds. I feel like he builds the same items on every hero every time, regardless of what he's up against, what his strengths and the enemy's weaknesses or their strengths are.
Oh.
Last game, I thought he should have gone Orchid. He went Bloodstone. I feel like he did almost every Storm game. This time, he goes for the Axe on Quab.
Oh, they're going to find someone here. The Razor's about to get caught out. He does, but he gets lifted off the bat, blown up almost instantly for 4-0. Quabbolt's there, but they needed that Razor. They needed a better callout. It's going to be a second massacre. The great E-Home genocide completed once more.
Oh, nice NATO, too.
And they find one additional kill. It's a team wipe.
I was about to say, then he would be a first pick, but wait a second, he is.
Oh, Cheeky BKB, there's a play call, it's an air ball by RTK. This is maybe the fight that CTY are waiting for. Just a slight misinitiation. Immediately, ZYF's going to go, and he steals a good amount of aggressive damage, and it looks like everyone wants to retreat. Nope, now they want to go in. And CTY gets cold snapped a little bit, continue to run away. There's the Rubik lift, there's the initiation. RTK gets definitely blasted back out of the fight. Chasing forward, there's the Death Ward. Lanham finding decent damage. Two heroes down again, only for the Axe once more. They may find an additional kill as XZ gets run down. They also clean up Garter. This could be four, even five.
Oh, this cast
up to the gyro here. Can Aggressive get it done by himself? He's been waiting for one good fight. No, he goes down. It's a team wipe. CTY with the Ultra and C-Deck continue to spiral downwards.